just come off their mums. They're about 4 months old. They're just about to enter our feeding program. In the next 2 months, we will send them down to the olive groves where they'll grow their muscle and frame out, and then bring them back up to the farm and we'll start them on their special Mottainai feeding ration. Mottainai is a Japanese word and it means it's a shame to waste something without realising its true value. And that's exactly what our company ethos is. 80% of the food that we feed our lambs is recycled organics from the neighbouring carrot farm, which is the largest carrot packet producer and exporter in the Southern Hemisphere. And we collect fresh green carrot tops, broken and discarded carrots, carrot pumice after juicing, and we add sedimentary olive oil from the Sumich olive oil pressing plant, and we feed this to them daily. This feed has a unique transformational characteristic for the meat of the lambs, and it produces intensely marbled and very light, sweet tasting meat. Mottainai lamb is the only lamb meat in the world to be consistently marbled, and it is also a good source of omega-3 fatty acids and oleic fatty acids.